It's the most exquisite shoe I've ever seen. It cost fortunes to get a pair made like this now. Absolutely beautiful.